Today I brought you My 215, starring Ai Xiaoma, who was violated by her husband's boss. Xiaoma is known as the beauty of Heisei, because she was born in 1989, which happened to be the first year of Heisei. In 2007, she turned 18 years old and signed with Alice to become an exclusive character with high expectations. Xiaoma's appearance is beautiful, full of youthful vitality. It can be said that it is full of charm, but also cute and cute, in the kind of big beauty that can be recognized. In order to become the first Heisei student in the arena, she started to work after only 1 month of training. As expected, she was very well received when she started. 1 year later, the contract ended, and in the summer of 2008, he moved to Maxing and S1 together, and entered the peak of his career, then appeared in Ebisu Milk Muscat, and became the host of several TV shows. From January to March 2010, Xiaoma's dynamics changed a bit. No new title came out, and he also withdrew from the custom program hosted with Mizumoto Yuna, Kishi Aino, My Hero, and Ako Yoshizawa. During the period, she opened a small shop, a casual-style small bar, hosted by her sister. In April, she moved to MD, leading the new series. On December 10, 2011, he quit the AV class and married Zhu Long, a famous Japanese TV host. When Ai Xiaoma first debuted, he was the youngest rookie in the industry at the time. Alice Japan introduced him with the words, "born in Heisei," meaning that she happened to be a child born on the first day of the Heisei issue, January 8, 1989. He was also the first newcomer born in the Heisei era to enter the industry at that time. At that time, the industry had strict age restrictions. It was stipulated that an adult must be at least 20 years old to enter the industry. If he is 18 years old and under 20 years old, he must have a guardian sign a declaration of consent. Ai Xiaoma, who is only 18 years old, is obviously he went to the industry just as an adult, so he was truly the first industry actor born in Heisei. Ai Xiaoma when she debuted was not as charming as she is now, but with a recognizable face and fleshy feeling. It can only be said that she has developed well in the first year of her debut, but it happened to be in the industry at that time. At the peak of the familiarity market, Ai Xiaoma transformed into a familiar character 1 year after her debut, which also made her quickly recognized by the industry market at that time. So it can be said that the transformation is popular, and the popularity is very rapid. It is also a coincidence that the background of the times is that, with the pan-idolization of industry actors at the time, in April 2008, the industry created an idol group, the Ebisu Muscat Group. As a prosperous industry figure at that time, Xiaoma also naturally became one of the members of the great group, and the achievements of the first generation, Ebisu Muscat Group, are currently unsurpassed by any industry group. With the Please Muscat, with the popularity of variety shows, Ai Xiaoma's fame and popularity have also risen. Although she has always been the target of bullying because of her weight problem, this does not prevent everyone from loving this plump girl. With the increase of age, the years have a special kind of tenderness to Xiaoma. Xiaoma belongs to the kind of people who live and become more refined, especially with the precipitation of time. The more and more she exudes a kind of unique belonging to this age group, his charm and temperament shines with light that is different from that of a beautiful girl. It is precisely because of this that Xiaoma has also become one of the representative actors in the industry. But compared to her qualifications, I think it is the character of Ai Xiaoma that needs to be introduced more. Ai Xiaoma has switched to a single project since 2018, and has reduced the rhythm of her work, and freed up more time to do her own things. Now she can still stay in the industry, and her interest is greater than her work. Today, her work in the industry, more factors are due to interest, so it may be a little dusty, but Ai Xiaoma, who is outside the industry, has a heart that can feel the pain of others. This is not what I am advocating, but other related practitioners have said Go Ai Jing is a person who lives with kindness. Later, I went to find out a little bit. Isyama seems to be making some donations very often, whether it's a whim or a hypocritical self-satisfaction. I personally believe that she is really getting along with the world with a kind of goodwill. In front of the camera, she is an actor with a variety of styles, and she also has something outside of the industry. Own life. Up to now, Isyama has also lived a leisurely life. She has a small boat driving qualification, likes to sing and dance, and is still unmarried. In her spare time, she will go to the Red Dragon to accompany people to drink, or do her own shows on the tubing. Time didn't leave too many marks on her body, but made her more and more refined, and her smile became more and more moving. Regarding the current state, Isyama should be satisfied, and it can be seen that she really regards the industry's work as her life's career as she once saw it, and she still maintains such a career after 14 years of debut. In addition to expressing gratitude to the moving actor in the industry, I think more is to sincerely hope that she will be able to keep this kind of joy for the rest of her life. The plot of this film is a beautiful and kind wife, and a gentle and considerate husband. Two people lead a sweet life, but this life is abruptly broken by the husband's boss. The husband's boss came across the beautiful subordinate's wife by chance, so he installed surveillance in the subordinate's home to spy on the beautiful wife's every move. Finally, one day when the husband went to work, the husband's boss broke into the house and forcibly took possession of his wife. The threatened wife dared not say anything and did not tell her husband about the bullying by her husband's boss, but chose to bear it silently. Blindly, forbearance did not lead to a peaceful life, but was repeated by her husband's boss again and again. Violated, the rudeness of the boss and the different sexual experience made the wife feel the difference from the husband, and gradually became less disgusted, but gradually indulged in this experience. So during a trip with her husband, the wife finally made a decision to abandon her husband and live with her boss. Very typical plot, but different actors bring different visual experience. If you don't believe it, please appreciate it carefully. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.